for a good, confident, solid performance on beam to get the Romanians into the team final.
Safe start. Good, confident attack to the front somersault. Solid, square with shoulders and hips. Straight Sammy. Kept the 360 under control. Swings the leg through. It's so difficult to do that, I'm sure. A little wobble. And again, that time very successfully. Good tradition on this apparatus for the Romanians. Tiny shoulder adjustments will add up. Side somersault easily negotiated. Preparation. Accelerates, 2.5 twists to finish. That was a really good, solid beam performance.
Wonderful dismount. Packed with difficulty and a hairy routine, but she got through it.
It was actually a very good performance, that. Not quite the razzmatazz of the Chinese, but very efficient. Lovely layout somersault, not a hesitation as she landed. Free walkover, into the free walkover to arabesque. Very positive, very difficult to perform that. Side somersault, the feet right across the beam. And there the dismount, the 2.5 twist. Very clean, meets the floor well.